Welcome to Best School Tips. Here I will show you how to clear app cache in Android 11. Pull down notification panel, tap on a setting gear icon, tap on apps and notification, tap on see all apps, select the app you want to clear app cache, tap on app, tap on a storage and cache. Here you can see clear cache option, tap on clear cache. You can also clear storage, tap on clear storage. But remember, clear storage will delete all apps data permanently in your device, include files, settings, account, database, etc. It's quite easy to clear app cache in your Android 11 when app freezing, crashing. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.